Hey there, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank Size Matters Let's Play. In the last episode, we beat Auto-Destruct, the final variant, just where we got down to 4 health, but we were obviously progressed back to challenge mode, so we pressed 2 Pokétaro. But obviously, we only had 10 bolts, so we only have limited ammunition. So we need to just gain our weapon from the enemy, gain our ammunition from the enemies. And really, it's gonna be all about dodging the enemies. Because we shouldn't be able to fight these. We got them there. And obviously with being a Chandra room, we get a bolt multiplier as well. Which is gonna come in handy. And what I'm gonna do now is, as we've got 1500 bolts, I'm just gonna jump back down here and pick up our ammunition. Let's put a shield up.
Press and hold the R1 button to crouch. Press X while crouching to do a high jump.
You can use the shield. You can just use a shield to attack. There we go. It spawns more enemies. The laser. Use a laser weapon.
Press the R1 button. Press and hold the L1 button to enter first person mode. Aim and fire at the target on the gate to open it.
Gonna be on this waffle to get more ammo. Let's use no scoping. Because then we can just use the shield to use the shield to weaken the enemies. Can't have that much more health. There's more of them. Switch to that's a detonator weapon. Jeez, how many more enemies do they want to send us? I'm gonna fight with a few last races. Go. Yeah, we can just keep firing. Do that and just get the thing to fire it. We'll just use the PDA to rebuy our ammunition. Because the more enemies you destroy, the better our multiplier will be, so the faster we'll re-earn bolts. Because I guess it looks like a times 9. And back full circle. And back around to
the... Wow, that was super! I can't wait to show everyone the pictures!
Clank?
Clank! What a coincidence! What are you doing here?
I am trailing Ratchet and Clank to see what they are doing.
But aren't you Clank in Ratchet and Clank? Versus got Finger, continue point. Also got mega weapons. Any other weapons? But the Rhino, which is 9 lots. She's using the...
You can run up magnetic surfaces using your gravity boots.
So she's using the, opposite. Ooh. New pair of gloves. Have a bard. Warrior? Go around this house into this room. Uh, back to the dual lacerators. Getting it, so just to earn a lot more bolts than we would do. Especially given the value of the Rhino. You pretty much have to have the bolt multiplier. What's the word then? Because it's a case of trying to earn that much without the bolt multiplier would be pretty difficult. We also step on this pad now. Going on an elevator adventure. Trying not to waste it because it's very expensive to rebuy the ammunition for the laser tracer. Use our wrench. Jump onto the other elevator pad. Not being very accurate, though, I'll admit. Fire. Oh. I think can have that much more health. The nice thing is, it waits for you. It waits for you when you jump off it. Which is nice. I think there's an ammo. There should be. I'm pretty sure there'll be an ammo box up there. I got a skill point for something. Up here. Cutscene.
Target acquired. Proceeding to Caladon.
Taken as Caladon. But she drops the Technomite.
I can't believe we
box.
Lost.
Why would they want a little girl? Which sends us to Planet Rylus. Yes. Rylus imprisoned. Yeah, folks are Rylus. Yeah. That'll be, of course, where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!